There's a reason why God is pouring this anointing afresh again in the service. Like a fresh siphoning. Hallelujah, please. Lord, you said in your word, they shall lay hands on the sick and the sick will recover. I take you at your promise and I lay my hand on Mrs. Bemis and I rebuke this cancer in the name of Jesus. I rebuke this cancer. Pick up the key and sing it very softly. Hallelujah. Just lift your hands, receive your healing, darling. I rebuke it. David, pray for your wife. I rebuke it. Jesus' name. Rebuke it. Every bit of it, we rebuke it. Bring her to me. Come. Henry, come on. Just Henry, come. Bring her to me here. Mrs. Bemis, bring her. By herself. It's by herself. Without David. Just a whisper, hallelujah. Lord, we rebuke it. We rebuke this cancer. I command the spirit of death to leave her. In Jesus' name. Pick her up. David, just step back a minute. Bring her closer. I command the spirit of death to go. Heal her. O Son of God, I rebuke it. I rebuke it. One more time. Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, Lord, let your healing virtue You're feeling something on you. I know you are. Healing virtue. Rebuke it. I rebuke it. Every bit of it, we rebuke it. Holy. Lift your hands and breathe this presence. thanks for the Holy Spirit here. Just gently now. Holy, use him. Use him for your glory. Marvelous, that's marvelous on you, my brother. Who is this man again? It's a tremendous anointing on this man. Dear Jesus, God's going to use him even greater in his later years in his life. Much greater anointing on him than he's known. I want you all right now to just lift your hands and pray in the Holy Ghost. Holy Spirit, thou art welcome, quickly. All of you just pray in the Spirit out loud right now, come on. Be very, very sensitive tonight as you play the instruments. All of you lift your voices and pray. I did not know that the Lord would just move like this, but he is so beautifully. Keep praying in the Spirit. Thanks, it's marvelous power here. All of you, join hands here. There's a great anointing. Just join hands quick, all of you. Join hands here very quickly, come on. You want this anointing, right? Take it in Jesus' name. That's marvelous. Holy Spirit, thou art welcome. Holy Spirit, thou art welcome in this place. Anointing is all over here. That anointing is all over here. People, keep praying in the Holy Ghost. Come on. Keep praying in the Holy Ghost. Bring them both here. Everyone, lift your voices and pray in the Holy Ghost. Come on. Just play it. Bring them here. Bring them fast. Pick up the key, my brother. Everybody, lift your hands and pray. Lift your voices and pray. Ministry, get down here now. If you're in ministry, get down here. Right now, come on. Omnipotent. Help him up here. Help him. Help that man up. Bring him up here.
and his wife. Bring him up here. Put him right here on the platform. Bring him up here. Fill all the hungry. Fill all. Bring him here, both. That's the Holy Ghost. That's the blessed Holy Spirit. Now, people of God, listen. There's a tremendous anointing here. Come close, please. Don't come up the stairs. Just come close. Come close. Look at me, all of you. Come this way. Come, come, come. Stop right there. Just now, join hands quickly. Join hands. Join hands. You want the anointing, right? Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. You want the anointing. When I stretch my hand towards you, you're going to feel something go through you. You ready? That's the anointing of God I told you about. Take it in Jesus' name. Take that anointing. Are you ready right here? Take it in Jesus' mighty name. Are you ready right here? Take that anointing in the name of the Lord. That's it, that's it, that's it, that's it, that's it. Thou art welcome, thou art welcome, thou art welcome in this. Now lift your hands and drink it in. Come here, you guys, come here, come here, come here, come here. Come here. Lift your hands and keep praying it. Bring that couple here. Henry, Henry, bring that couple here, that man, his wife. Right there, right there, right there, right there. Right there, right there. Come on, come on. Take it in the name of Jesus. Whoa. Bring that kid, that young man, quick. Come on, let's go, let's go. Let's go. That kid right there. My brother, it's all over you. It's all over you. Now, people, lift your hands and drink it in. Just drink it in. Drink it up. Yeah, both of them, both of them, both of them. Father, fill each one of them. All of you in ministry, lift your hands and say, Father, I receive it. A fresh anointing. A fresh anointing. A fresh anointing. In Jesus' name. Now, before I let you go, I'm going to ask God to do something that is quite unusual. For the last 45 minutes to an hour, I have been feeling electricity on my right hand. Sometimes I feel it on both hands, sometimes both feet. Earlier, I felt it on my feet, not just my hand. Pick up that Bible, please. The Word of God should never be on the floor. No, 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 no. Never put the Word of God on the floor. Never. I respect God's word too much put on the floor, so never do that. I've been feeling this hand of mine has been electrocuted for the last hour. I'm going to ask God to let you feel it on your hand. You want that? Lift both hands to heaven. And that is the sign that the anointing is on your life. God is going to let you feel something on your hand to let you know the anointing is there. Father, let them know
that anointed your people. Oh, there it is. Touch, 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 touch. And those behind me too, Lord. There it is. There it is. How many feel something on your hands? Wave at me. Wave at me. What does it feel like? Like a tingle. Like a tingle. You feel that tingle on your hand? Yeah. Now say, dear Jesus, increase the anointing on my life, my ministry, and future. Dear Jesus, I give you my vessel right now. I surrender my body. I give it to you as a living sacrifice, not a dead sacrifice, a living sacrifice. I give you my body as a living sacrifice. Use it. Glorify your name. Magnify your name. Declare your power through my life. You said in your word, my body is the temple of the Holy Spirit. Right now, I give you my body, your temple. Use it for your glory every day, every hour, every minute. Use it for your glory. Dear Jesus, when I see you on that day, I want to see the smile on your lovely face. And I want to hear you say, well done, thou good and faithful servant. I trust you with my soul. I trust you with my life. I trust you with my future. And I trust you with my eternity. Forever, forever, forever. Amen. Now, precious saints, we're not done yet. It's a great anointing here. You know that, don't you? Now, all of you lift your hands and pray loud. And there's two young men that I want to pray for them. Come here. You guys, come here. Come here. Good. Help them up, Cody. Put them right there. Go stand over there. Now, I don't know what you've done for your past, what you're planning to do with your future, but nothing really is that important, you know. And this kiddo here, there's an amazing call on his life. There is an amazing call on his life. That's all I know. Somebody's been praying for this kid. His grandpa, are his grandparents here, or mom, dad, or who knows this young man? Pick him up. Is somebody with you? Oh, your friends. You guys came together. You know there's a call on your life? You do, huh? Do you have preachers in your lineage? Do you have preachers in your family? Not immediate, but maybe, huh? How old are you? 21. Stretch your hands towards him. What is your name? Jacob. What a name. Father, we dedicate Jacob into your work. You feel that, don't you, brother? Whoa, 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 whoa. That's like an electric shock went through him. What's your name? Chris. What do you want God to do for you, Chris?
you want to preach the gospel. That's your signs and wonders. Okay. He says, I want to preach the gospel all over the world, signs and wonders. Then stretch your hands, believe God with him right now. That's what he wants. Lord, grant it in the name of Jesus. That anointing, brother, is coming on you right now. There it is. There it is, Chris. There it is, Chris. Now, you pick him up. I'm going to tell him something. Pick up Chris. Now, Chris, when you begin preaching the gospel with signs and wonders, nobody will listen to you a whole lot with those earrings on, you see? So by that time, I pray you'll be delivered from these things. Thanks. And the people said, now, I want you all to ask God that signs and wonders will follow your ministry. Say, Father, I ask, I believe that signs and wonders will follow my life, my ministry, in Jesus' name. Amen. Now, who is this precious lady? Is she Russian? You're Russian? Rush from Rochester. Russians from... Come here, Mama. Come here. Help her up, will you? Well, you know what? I'll pray for her right here, right here. Oh, can I have her stand down here? Stand down here, darling. Yeah, stand down. Tell her to stand there in Russian. No. Let her stand down below. Down below. Yeah. Lord Jesus, touch these Russian women. Bless them. And Lord, heal this one from arthritis. Oh, that's precious. Oh, dear Jesus, watch that precious Russian lady. Look at her. She's rejoicing. I know you love the Holy Spirit, and he loves you. God bless you. Now pick her up. Pick up the Russian lady. Don't you love these Russians? Hallelujah. Slava Bogu. Slava, slava. Slava means praise, praise.
Long time, very bad. Arthritis.
Well, I just prayed for her.
Now pain?
Ask her in Russian. She can't speak English.
Сейчас болит. Little bit.
Lord, let the little bit be a whole lot. Heal her totally in the name of Jesus. Heal. Whoa. In Jesus' name. All of you lift your hands and say Slava. That means praise. Well, help him up. Pastor Tommy, why don't you come close the service, because I'm done. Can we give the Lord a big shout of praise? Come on.